researchers want to use animal poop to grow trees and restore degraded forests. In a recent study, ecologists used a technique called induced seed dispersal. This method involves implanting fruits with tree seeds, and then placing them in areas where animals are more likely to eat them. When the animals eat the fruits, they also consume the tree seeds. Upon defecation, the seeds are dispersed across the animal's range, and researchers believe this could help facilitate the growth of trees. Traditionally, restoring degraded forests requires manually planting. However, that process can be expensive and labor-intensive. Researchers say that the ISD method is simpler and cheaper because the animals poop as they move, naturally dispersing the seeds. So far, the method has been tested in a 447-hectare site within Brazil's Atlantic Forest. Tree seeds were implanted into a number of fruits, including bananas, papayas, and avocados. At least 24 species of mammals and birds ate the seed-laced fruit, and researchers were able to recover viable seeds from the animal's poop. The planting technique seems promising, but more research is necessary to determine if this method is a viable approach to forest restoration. Researchers say the next step is to try the method on a larger landscape and investigate if the tree seeds embedded in the animal poop actually grow.